אנו מכריזים בזאת על הקמת...
It's a miracle. We have a state. We have our own country. We have a prime minister. Everything we've dreamt of in the Jewish Agency came true. A country for the hundreds of thousands of Jews we've brought to our homeland. Dozens of towns and communities we established to house them, and infrastructure we developed and built. Missed a spot there. But our work doesn't stop here. To the contrary, we've only just begun. We're going to bring hundreds of thousands more immigrants to our new state. In the 50s, we'll build residential havens for teens with nowhere else to go because youth are the future. We'll also help secure a safe future for Israel before the Six-Day War, when Israelis are uniting to face an overwhelming threat. There you go. We'll turn to our Jewish brothers and sisters from all around the world. And very soon, thousands of young Jews will fly to Israel from all over the globe and volunteer to the IDF. They'll help us succeed together. World Jewry will continue to be there for us. They'll work with us to develop Israel's economy. Together, we'll build schools. Oh, congratulations. Community centers. What are you making there? Amazing, amazing. Health clinics for infants. Excuse me, sir, would you mind? Cultural centers in hundreds of communities. And then what? We'll help bring over the Jews who have been behind the Iron Curtain longing to join us. We'll help Israel bring over the Jews of Ethiopia in Operation Moses and Operation Solomon. Thousands will be flown from the desert to Israel. And now that we have a state, a flourishing society, and a strong economy, we continue to invest in you and you. Because in today's increasingly open world, with our people scattered everywhere, we're losing our connections. So, we create ways for Jews from all over the globe to meet and to get to know one another. We help children at risk, vulnerable populations. I know that one. There you go. And through our Israeli emissaries, who are working around the world, we combat the delegitimization of Israel. Oh, wow. Have 70 years gone by already? We've come a long way together. More than 3 million immigrants to Israel, more than 1,000 new communities, 1,500 educational and cultural institutions, billions in donations, and one country. A country whose history we're proud to be a part of. We helped build it, we helped develop it, and now we're strengthening its future. As long as we stay connected, there's nothing we can't accomplish. We are the Jewish Agency for Israel, every one of us, together. Yeah.